Russia, who came into this long program in second place.
Well, you mentioned the jumps, Barb. Perhaps you would have been wise to maybe tone the program back a little bit and skated cleaner. But here we're going to take a look at that unbelievable combination. Triple flip, plants her toe straight up, three revolutions, lands. Now she's unbalanced, she resets herself, and brute strength gets her up into the air, completes three turns and lands.
Her coach is Nina Richkina, and the technical merit marks, low mark from Canadian Jean Matthews, as well as the Polish judge at 4.9. And the presentation marks don't come up. A 4.7 from Canada and a 10th place ordinal. She has 2 seconds and 2/3. Slutskaya remains first, and Ivanova may drop down. Kristina Szako, the hometown favorite, coming up next when we return to Budapest and more of the 95 Junior World. The Junior World Championships. Earlier this year, she won Skate Canada. And with the hometown fans cheering her on, she's looking for a World Junior Gold Medal, currently in fifth place.
Well, Kristina is certainly the most experienced skater here. At 16 years of age, she's already competed in 2 Olympic Games.
And there's no doubt she should feel right at home in this rink. It should be noted that here in Hungary, this is the main exhibition hall. This ice is very rarely in this building. The only covered piece of ice in the entire country is right next door to this main hall, which the skaters use as a practice rink. So she is literally skating in her backyard. And she opens with her trademark triple toe combination.
She gets good height, she just doesn't get out of it in time.
It's almost like she forgot to land the jump. It was there for her. Senior events that Kristina has competed in this year, I'm surprised at how fatigued she looked. in this program, which is only a 3.5 minute program.
Well, you wonder if it was nerves, skating at home, overtraining, but clearly very disappointed. Krisztina Szacho of Hungary, last year's silver medalist.
You can't deny her technical ability. She did one of the only two triple-triple combinations we saw in this ladies' competition. And yet, when you look at it as a program, not very strong. Here we see that triple-triple. Great flow, great speed, right up into the second one. It's her opening element, and she usually hits it just like that. Can't help but be impressed by it.
Barb mentioned she's already skated at 2 Olympic Games, 3 World Championships, 3 Europeans, and she is the 3-time national champion of Hungary. But this would have been a real feather in her cap, a gold medal at home. Technical merit marks from 5.2 to 5.4, so those are better than Ivanova, who currently is in second place.
I expect this next set of marks to be somewhat lower, because really there is no program there.
And they do come down, 4.8 from Finland and a 6th-place ordinal, a 7th from the Czech Republic, a 6th from Canada, but enough good ordinals, 4 seconds and a third, to move her ahead of Tara Lipinski into the bronze medal position.
Well, it's evident that the panel went for the sophistication and maturity of Szacho, because I personally felt that Tara Lipinski had a much more rounded program, both technically as well as artistically.
So Irina Slutskaya makes it a clean sweep of...